Let's go. Okay. We are going on the way to Blood Grove. First, we need to discover the Sorrow Bastion. Let's explore everything here. What the fuck? They transform in beast? I think these things have bleed damage, huh? Or pierce. Okay. A boss. Two bosses. Amazing. I don't know where I'm going this way. Through Bastion. Oh, I think this is the other way. Oh yeah. Nice. Not a secret entrance here. Weird. Let's check the loot. Nothing good for sure. Vitality damage, no. Order of the Death Vigil. Oh. They don't let me to enter here. Okay. What is here? A dungeon? Order of the Dead Vigil entrance. Good to know. The blood grew. I have a quest there. Wait a second. That two faction that I chose. Okay. Hello, Thanos.
May the light of Empyrean guide you.
Good. Wow. I I didn't unlock the bounty yet.
See what's left of my wares.
Fire damage, burn damage. Fire damage, burn damage. No. How are you, Thanos? Oak skin, Counter Strike. Need to increase my reputations with these guys.
See you around.
I can't open that.
I can't.
See what's left of my wares.
I made a bad choice, I think, with these factions. Wait. Around the blood grove, okay. I see a totem here. How to go there? Hey, Chucky. Need to be away for sure. Thank you. what's that? Okay, where the hell I am? Where the hell I am, guys? What is this place? I don't know, man, what is this place? They keep respawning. I don't know what is this place, but I will clear. It's like maps in PoE. Oh. Oh no! Oh,
Come see what's left of my wares. See you around.
Shit, man. I don't pay attention to that fucking boss. Portals will be all the times there. I don't remember where was the portal. Here you are. Looks like they respawn. I think I killed the boss. I think he died from from bleeding. I think he died from bleeding, yeah. This is the exit. I think here is the exit. Yeah. Yeah, that's like map in PoE, I think, guys. Where the heck is the portal? Man. What's the portal? I saw the portal. Uh-huh. Oh. Uh-huh. Second. Oh man. Ooh. Ooh. Devouring swarm. Ah, it's for shaman, but not for me. Acid damage. No, thank you. One-handed weapon for shaman. Physical damage, bleeding damage. I think I will equip that belt. Oh, mock dragon pack and field command. Okay, keep going. Cannot go this way. You are good, guys. You are good. Burn her. Witch spill blade. Kill all of them. Go that way. Oh man. Motherfucker. Look. Okay. Quest for that guy. Nice. Okay. Spiders. Nice. What's inside, bro? Easy peasy, mighty mo. Easy peasy, mighty mo. You tricked me. You tricked me. We won, guys, we won. A portal. Nice, now I can teleport here. Let's finish to explore that area there. I don't want to miss a boss and the opportunity to find a better gear. Is it cold? I missed that. Good. We are good. I'm going to sell the loot, then we teleport here and we go this area. First, I think I completed that quest for that faction. Yeah. And ding! Where is Ravok?
Come see what's left of my wares.
5%, it's okay. +2 Savagery. Lightning damage, bleeding damage. That's interesting. Black Legion insignia.
Iron well spent.
I have a devotion. Oh wait, here. Good. Let's get that. 15% all damage. No, 8%. Yeah, let's continue. Let's go to here. Oh no. Oh. Let's go this way.
Thank you.
poor bastards. Oh my god. Oh shit. Here is a problem. I don't know if I will be safe here. I have no idea, man. No way. Maybe it will be another way to go there. I don't know, man. Will be another way to go here? Hmm. Bastards. Give me the loot. What is here? Kill all of them. And give me the loot. Ah, this place is big for sure. Man, this game is so good. Compare these dungeons with the Diablo 4 dungeon. That copy-paste. Dynamite is very important. I wonder if you can craft dynamite. Oh, that was the dungeon? Okay, was only that boss here. Good. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do another place clear. I don't know here, man, with that Aether. I need to increase my Aether resistance. When I increase my Aether resistance, I need to come here back. Vendor somewhere here. Let's go to the liver the loot. Let's check first the loot. What is new? We check when we sell.
I'll give you a good price on what I've got left.
Man, this is good. Oh, I have plus one all skills and I don't know if will be useful all these blue items that I will keep. I'm not using that devouring swarm. Hmm. 3 War Cry or 3 Mogdrogon Pact? I like brute force. At level 50, I will change these shoulders. And this helmet. I don't know about the helmet, but plus one all skills and soldiers. It's better than a 3 War Cry, I think. He's I have a devotion point. Oh yeah. Man, what to start, guys? What to start now? I need more purple. Cunning spirit, elemental resistance, 30% all damage. Maybe this all. Fuck the pets, man. I don't have pets. The white, it have only few. Not that many. I want white and purple. Here are red, red. green, purple, green, red, purple. Purple, I want purple. I think only the old. Or the turtle. 10% physique requirement for shield. That's for shield. I don't want blue. So spend for 5 points and get only 3 rewards. Mark. I think I will take the old 4 points. And I will get 5 back. This one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and I will get 4. Cunning, 15 spirit. Shield, another for shield. I think I will take this. 3, 4, 5 now. Complete constellation, you get reward only 1 white I need to take this shit. For sure. With this white, I'll only few of them. Heal damage. I need to take the turtle for this. Physique speed, poison, acid resistance, 15 all damage. Vitality resistance, elemental resistance, bleeding resistance, reflected damage reduction. I think I will take that, I have a lot of resistances. Yeah. I'll spend 4 points and I will get 5 white. That's the quickest one. Is the only one where I get 5 back. No, man. Get me that point back.
I sense turmoil within you. Farewell.
Seek spirit, it's okay. Okay. We are good. Go this way. A boss. You are mine. You are mine. Thank you. That thing have a lot of HP. Man, how to get this? I don't know how to go there. Will be a way around? Quests here to kill this shit. Can go this way? No. Nothing here. Okay. We didn't find that totem. I saw one totem somewhere. Let's keep going for the moment. Are you kidding me? Motherfuckers. Goodbye. That was a boss. More experience. Give me the loot. Chest, let's clear the area. Are you kidding me? Give me the loot. Give me the free experience. Nothing here. Let's check the loot. Summon the Arthur. It's for Shaman, but not for me, for my build. No, it's good but not better than what I have. Oh, level 50, I think I will equip that one. Yeah. Physical damage. I think I can that counter strike. I'm far. I'm not that far. Anything else here? No. Take that. Easy peasy, mighty more, and I have a devotion point. Yeah, let's get this board. Bonus pet. But I need this white. What I get now? 12 poison acid resistance. I think I have... I have any enchant with poison? Oh, this one. I need to remove that anti-venom salve. I don't need any more. I need something else. I'm at the Dark Veil Gate. Spirit health, defensive. Man, that's good. I need to keep that. All the otters we will sell. Let's go in town to sell. Then we continue with that way.
Come see what's left of my wares.
Here are things for Shaman. Oh man, man. I don't know, man. Guys, chat, you think it has sense to keep the blue items? I don't know, it has... Ooh! This one have plus 4 to Savagery. Yeah, but what I have is much more better. Seriously. Level 58. Wow, 30% chance of plus 700 bleeding damage. 700%. Oh, lightning damage converted to piercing. Plus 2 to all skills in Shaman, plus 2 to all skills in Soldiers. Wow. Man, the guillotine, this weapon, it's insane. Basically, you cannot die with this weapon. And plus 2 to all skills in Soldier, plus 2 to all skills in Shaman. That's so good. I think I will try that weapon at level 50. I need to wait 3 more levels.